slicer, but a carrot slicer, or I used cheese cutter, the flat one that you just slide across the top of the block of cheese, and it made beautiful ribbons of green that I just sauteed in my pan. I had some chopped ham or whatever you want to use for your protein first for this one, and sauteed that in olive oil with some onions and some garlic, and then we dropped this in, and we dropped some spaghetti squash in, and it smelled divine, and fresh mushrooms, and it smelled divine, and I'd make four portions and we ate them all, because total, we split it in half. We both went back for seconds, and still only came to 256 calories. So it was a great thing as you can do with this.